Good morning to everyone. I'm very happy to address you for this 3-hour session. Recharge, refresh and relaunch. Let me share my message with an anecdote. There was a balloon seller, obviously used to sell balloons. One evening at the end of the day, as he finished his job of selling the balloons, he found a place where they were selling lottery tickets. So he bought one and they told him the prizes. The winner will be having the chance to travel in a ship like Titanic. So next day morning when he got up, he was surprised to find that his name was selected. And so took all his luggage and went to the ship and they offered him the place. After going inside, he found the room that is allotted to him. So he wanted to know how the room looks like, so he was peeping through the window. And he was surprised, amazed to see that the entire room was filled with lights and full of best furniture in the world. And as he was about to enter the door, he found the door was very narrow. He was unable to go. So he sat outside and he was just eating what was available in his box. Again the same evening, there were people selling lottery tickets. He also bought one and asked them what the price would be. They told him the winner will have the chance to dine with the captain of the ship. So he said okay, he bought one. And again surprisingly his name was selected. So he got dressed up well and he went to the dining room. The dining room too was very narrow. So somehow he walked sideways, he entered inside and he had four big balloons, red, blue, green, yellow. So red and blue balloon came inside, but the green and yellow could not come inside. And as being a balloon seller, he was so much attached to the balloons, he said, the balloons are very important for me. So he didn't go inside the dining room, he came out and went to the top of the ship and he was standing there. Meantime, the captain was asking them, who should be the one sitting next to me? They told him he's a balloon seller and he doesn't want to come inside because the balloons were not coming into the dining room. And he asked him where he is. They told him he's in the top of the ship. So he went up and found him there. Found the balloon seller holding on to the four balloons, red, blue, green, yellow. So he was convincing him, don't worry. Once we reach back, I'll give you a lot of money to buy the balloons again. So now we can let go one by one. So balloon seller, okay. After much discussion agreed and he was leaving one by one, red, blue, green, yellow, and no balloons in his hand now. He came to the dining room and he was surprised to find a good meal there. So he took the leg piece of the chicken and he was about to bite. He said to himself, luckily the balloons are not with me. Had I been holding onto the balloons, I would not have had the chance of eating this leg piece or so. A simple story, my dear friends. Sometimes in our life, we hold on to balloons of this sort. Maybe laziness, disobedience, or talking ill of others, many things. Unless we let go one by one, we will never really taste the happiness of life. All that matters in our life is to let go unnecessary things. If we can smile when somebody is happy, and if we can shed tears when somebody is crying, that's more than enough in our lives. So my dear friends, let us let go everything that is binding us and taste the freedom of life. Thank you.